Well, no one was injured in a two-car collision this afternoon in Maite, but it was enough to snarl traffic along that stretch of road. Guam Police were on the scene along with medics from the Guam Fire Department. The accident was cleared up. GPD spokesman Officer Allan Guzman says no injuries were reported.